Kathak dancer Soni Chaurasia tried to make her place in the Guinness World Record by performing non-stop for 87.18 hours in Varanasi on Tuesday. Soni started her Kathak marathon on Friday and stopped on Monday. Medical teams rushed to check on her after she dropped on stage while performing. Sleep deprived from the last 4 days, Soni went into sleep coma after she fell on feet while performing. Though Soni failed to break the record, she was able to break her Limca record. Kerala's Hemlata holds the record for dancing non-stop for 123.15 hours. Correspondent Girish Dubey from Varanasi for ANI.